Understand, ultimate principles don't change in any situation. When this Rakshasi try to attack me, I just keep quiet. Well, you know, any person who does politics naturally will do politics within them and destroy themselves. If you think and cognize you are responsible for your life, you will start strategizing for your life. You will, everything will become powerfulness and power in your life. If you think others are responsible in your life, others are responsible for your life. If you think, if you try to make others as brokers between you and life, I am mentally broken because of that person, this person. He cheated, he exploited, he brainwashed. One good thing, no court accepts this theory of brainwashing. Many people, to escape from the crimes they committed, they try to put up the show that they are brainwashed. Courts don't accept it. We already saw in US court, somebody was trying to claim they are brainwashed and court has very clearly said no. They have done all the psychological tests and everything said, this person is not brainwashed. This person is responsible for their actions. Understand? It is a cunning political stand people try to take by putting the blame on others. And you need to know very clearly, whenever you politic by putting the blame on others, abusing others, making others responsible, not only you become powerless and you destroy yourself. Listen to this great truth. This truth doesn't change. These are the ultimate reality. Now, when I am building the energy blueprint of Kailasa, these are the fundamental basic truths on which the energy blueprint of Kailasa is getting built. So I want all of you to know, if you understand these fundamentals inside you, your life will be so beautiful.